Okay, hi everyone, this is Cyrus, and welcome back to another video game accessory review. Today what I've got here is a Nintendo 64 controller, the original one. The color is the ice blue or summer blue. I could say the ice blue more, it fits more. As you can see, it's a beautiful color, one of the best colors I have seen for a Nintendo 64 controller, excuse me. This is an original one, it's not a third party. I bought it about 4 years ago. I found it on the internet. I think I paid 13 or 30, I don't remember, or $15, I'm not sure. I found it in a very good price. This one is the North American edition. As you can see, this is for the NTSC consoles, which were sold in North America in the United States. I found it pretty cool, so I bought it. As you can see, the material, the external material is transparent, and you can see through the internal. It's very cool. This is where you insert the rumble pack and the controller pack, the memory for Nintendo 64 games. It's a beautiful color. The good thing is the analog stick is in a very good condition. If you can see, it has no losses. You can see it's very awesome. It's cool, it's very cool. I really like it. And the buttons are in a very good condition. It's pretty decent. It's more than that. It's much more than decent. The quality is very good. The controller stick is, as you can see, it's a very cool condition, but it looks like it has absorbed some dust. It's not a problem, but you can feel it. However, it works very good. It's very tight. Pretty cool. Can see the transparency, very beautiful. Ice blue, summer blue, call it whatever you want. I really like it. Nintendo 64 controller is my favorite of all other consoles. You see why. I will make a review of other colors too. I have three more Nintendo 64 controllers to review. So, this is one of them. You can see. Beautiful, wonderful controller. In a great condition. and I have no problem connecting it with my European console, Nintendo 64 console. No problems at all. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more video game accessories reviews, controllers, and everything. That was that. See you later, guys.